Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent lowercase entry in Excel. This means you can type any text that is partly or fully in lowercase. I will be using data validation for this task. Remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for this demonstration. Let's get started. This is my workbook here. I want to use data validation on this column. Now I can enter any type of text here, which is no matter if it is uppercase or in lowercase, but I want this column to be formatted in a manner so that I cannot enter any letter that is in lowercase. Select the column you want to use data validation. And now click on data validation. In the settings, select drop down with custom, and you need a formula which is I have already written. This is here. Have a look. The formula is equal to is error parenthesis find parenthesis upper parenthesis A1 is the first cell number which is in column A. You can change this according to your need. If you want this validation on column B, you can use B1. That's it. Now here is our formula, and click on error alert. Give it a title, E-R. And now write a error message. Now click OK. Now let's see if I can add uppercase here. Yes, I can enter uppercase letter. Let's see if I can use lowercase here. See, I got an error which is you cannot enter lowercase. So I have formatted this column in a way that I cannot enter any lowercase letter. Even I cannot enter any proper case also. See, I got an error. That's it. If this video was helpful, then give it a thumbs up. If you need this tutorial in PDF, have a look at the description for the link. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, then give a request at channel discussion. Finally, please do subscribe before leaving. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.